is on board now here for the second at Mount Gambier. Favourite is the 7, Slippers Kin, $2.60. Prior commitment, the best back to beat it. Green lights on. Lures in motion here for race number 2 at Mount Gambier. We're ready and racing, and they jumped in a compact line, going quickly with Slippers Kin. With it also, Manganui Havoc going around them on settling down. Was Wendell Allen behind there, Manganui Havoc in third. Flash Sox fourth, then came Gold Gem. Underneath it, Pride Commitment and Gypsy Shane at the rear. Compact field turning, Slippers Kin being joined by Wendy Allen. Underneath them was Flash Sox. Out wide though, Wendell Allen. Wendell Allen beat Flash Sox. Slippers Kin ran third. Behind them, maybe Gold Gem. Then came Gypsy Shane, Manganui Havoc near the rear with, I think we got them all through the line there. So numbers across the line here are 6-2-7, 6-2-7. Wendell Allen defeating the 2 Flash Sox, and the 7 Slippers Kin has run third. 6-2-7 will be our numbers across the line in a time of 23.53. 6 Wendell Allen's paid 6.70 on the UBET tote. In front of the 2 Flash Sox at $2.70. The 4's run 4th here, Manganui Havoc. So it'll be 6-2-7-4. 6-2-7-4. Margins are 3/4 by a neck. The winner, 6 Wendell Allen, trained by John Little, owned by Bungaloo.